Not under his own name. Not under his own name. That was rough. That guy in the face.
Here we get a look at Shane Robinson fouled off the bat, and from the ricochet of the bat came up and hit him in the face. He's still standing up in the batter's box. So it looks like he's going to be okay. But
I think a guy in the forehead.
That
looked right up and under the bill of the helmet.
Yep.